We're guests on Behalf of Second Horn About. She's gone. Play her fiddle, play it slow. I'll take a walk with Calico. I'll take a walk with Calico. I'll take a walk with Calico. Molly and him just a for dong and a fiddler dram. Biscuits soft and gravy. Play her fiddle and play it sweet away. She love me, can't be beat. Dance all night with a box in your pants and just a four dog and a fiddler chance. Off and I put it on. Dance all night with a bottle in her hand, just a four dog and fiddler dram. Take a trip with me, 1913, to Kalamazoo, Michigan, in a copper country. I'll take you to a place called Italian Hole, where the miners are having their big Christmas ball. I'll take you through a door and up a high stair. There's singing and dancing is heard everywhere. I'll let you shake hands with the people you see and watch the kids dance around the big Christmas tree. Well, you ask about work and you ask about pay. They tell you they make less than a dollar a day, working their copper claims, risking their lives. Well, it's fun to spend Christmas with children and wives. There's singing and dancing and songs in the air. The spirit of Christmas is there everywhere. Before you know it, you're friends with us all. And you're dancing round and round in the hall. Well, a little girl sits down by the Christmas tree light to play the piano, so you better keep quiet. To hear all this fun, you would not realize that the copper boss thug men are milling outside. Well, the copper boss thug stuck their head in the door. One of them yelled and screamed, "There's a fire!" Woman, she hollered, "There's no such a thing. Keep on with your party, there's no such a thing." Well, a few people rushed, but it was only a few. That's just the fair scums and the thugs fooling you. Man grabbed his daughter and carried her down, but the thugs held the door and he could not get out. And then others followed, 100 or more. But most everybody remained on the floor. The gun thugs outside still laughed at their joke. And the children were smothered in the stairs by the door. Such a terrible sight I never did see. Carried our children back up to the tree. Gun thugs outside still laughed at their spree. And the children had died there was 73. The town was lit up by a cold Christmas moon. The piano played a slow funeral tune. Parents that cried and the miners they moaned. Don't you see what your greed for money has done? time I saw Shady Grove, she's standing in her door, shoes and stockings in her hand, and her little bare feet on the floor. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my daisy, Shady Grove, my little love, you almost run me crazy. Wish I had a needle and thread as fine as I could sew, so that pretty gal to my side and down this road I go. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my darling, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm going back to Harlem. Every night when I get home, wife try to please her more, try to what she can get, damn if I don't leave her. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my darling, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm going back to Harlem. If she that gal of mine, won't you tell her want from me? If she don't love another man, will I set her free? Shady Grove, my little love, it's Shady Grove I know. It's Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound for Shady Grove. If I had no horse to ride, I'd be fair to crawl up and down this rocky road searching for my darling. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I say, Shady Grove, my little love, made for Judgment Day.
Then no one weeping.
But when she heard my lonely voice, she answered at her window, saying I would be with you soon, my dear. But the locks and bolts do hinder. I stood right there, all in amaze. I viewed her long and tenderly. My spirit flew, my sword I drew. I swore that hell's I'd enter. The blood was shed on every side, till I got her from among men into all you men who get such a bride. Just you fight till you overcome them.
Come and think on the way you do.
dollar. Oh, I don't want your greenback dollar. I don't want your walls and chains. All I want is your love, darling. Say you'll take me back again.
Flanagan.